We gonna have some fun. We gonna have some fun. Hey, yo, hey, yo, hey, yo. Okay, now I gotta share. What's up, you guys? Hi.
Will you surrender? Yeah.
Just watch this. I have a purpose. I have a meaning. I'm here to chase it. Hey, I have a purpose. I have a meaning. I'm here to chase it. Oh, I have a purpose. I have a meaning. I'm here to change the world. Hey. Okay, let me share this professional thing to the other page. Louder. Okay, you guys, I'm doing some new things. Hold on. Hello, everyone.
Will you surrender? Yeah.
It's time to step up. You've got this.
Okay, you guys. Everybody, welcome, welcome, welcome. There we go. Facebook, YouTube, talk to your girl. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening?
The world is offering you
an opportunity, baby.
To expand, to be more, to do more,
to impact more,
to shift more, to play more.
Hey, to experience. Hey, more. Hey.
You matter.
Your dreams matter. Your deepest desires matter. Ow!
I feel you.
Okay, you guys.
You got this.
We gotta do a sound check, all right?
Wildly human.
Wildly human.
Dude.
Thank you, Free Free.
Do you feel it?
All right.
Surrender.
That's my single Surrender with my sister, Regan Hillier. So let me tell you guys. Can I tell you guys, first of all, welcome, welcome, welcome. This is not my first time doing an internet show. So can I just tell y'all also, I was like, one day you're just going to be able to perform on the internet. And then I did it a couple of times. And I'm just let y'all know, I was like, nobody wants to hear it. And then some people were like, well, you're just too happy. And so then I like stopped. And now it's like what you have to do. It's so funny. Stick to your freaking gut, okay? Moral of the story. Stick to your gut, baby. That's that. So I'm going to make sure that you guys can hear the music. So we're going to do like a couple songs just to warm up. And I'm going to make sure you guys can hear this. So I got to play with my setup because it's been a minute. And I want you guys to tell me a couple things. I'm going to sing with the mic and without the mic. I want you to tell me, hi Free Free. I want you to tell me if you can hear, is it better with the mic or without the mic? And then we're just going to play around with what works, what sounds good, what feels good. I'm trying to get this stuff queued up because it was queued up and then I went off the screen. So here we are. Here we are, baby. We're going to warm up with just a little bit of Let Me Love You. Can we just do that? I had to figure out Insta so I could be here. Yay! What's up, you guys? Hello, YouTube. Hello, Facebook. Hello, Instagram. If you see me looking down. Ah! Josette, bro, I'm gonna say that for next week. I'm gonna say that for next week. Shakisha, what's going on? Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna do one of my favorite songs. This is actually one of my super, super favorite songs, you guys. Make sure you can hear me. Let me know in the comments. Okay, let me make sure you guys can hear me. This is Thinking About You. Thinking about you, thinking about you. Here we go.
A tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess I made, and it usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears before they pour when I'm thinking about you. Oh, no, no, no. Thinking about you. You, no, no, no. I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you, do you? Do you not think so far? Cause I've been thinking about ever. Oh. Do you not think so far? Cause I've been thinking about forever. Oh. Oh. No, I don't like you, I just thought you were cool enough to kick it. Gotta be tall so I can sell you and hide the hope. Think I don't love you, I just thought you were cute enough to kick it. Gotta fight a jet, I don't even fly, you know I'm lying down thinking about you. No, 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 I've been thinking about you. No, 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 I've been thinking about you. Do you think about me still? Do you? Do you not think so far? Cause I don't think it's like ever. Do you not think so far? Cause I don't think it's like ever.
Oh!
Yes, of course, I remember. How can I forget how you feel? You were my first time, a new thrill. It would never get all down in my soul, down in my heart, keep it alive. We'll go down this road till we turn from colors to black and white. Do you not think so far? Cause I've been thinking about forever.
Oh. Sing along, you guys.
Do you not think so far? Cause I've been thinking about forever. Oh.
What's up, what's up, what's up? Yes, you can, Shakisha. What's up, Chef Anthony, Jamari Davis, King Joe. You guys are awesome. Thank you for joining me. So we're going to have some fun. I'm going to go in between songs and share a couple songs with you guys. And I want to get your honest thoughts. Like, these songs haven't actually been performed on the internet. So it's kind of a big deal. Let me get my... I have my tea, darling. Now, normally when I perform, you guys, I have like a band and a stage and like flashing lights and I'm just everywhere, but I don't have all those things. So here we are, chamomile and your iPhone. And this is the way that it goes. I thought it'd be really fun to share with you guys some songs and I want to hear your thoughts, okay? So I love writing songs about real life, whether it's my, you know, stuff or maybe I watch a movie and I literally, this is why I don't watch a lot of movies because I get so emotionally attached. My friends can be going through something and I will write, my sissy's on here now, she know, I will write a song like boom, boom. I will literally just take your whole sentence and it'll be a song. So this song is interesting because it's a story of someone who went out with a guy and like, you guys, it's juicy. Are you guys ready? Wait a minute. Let me make sure y'all paying attention. Let me see ready in the comments. Let me see ready in the comments because I want to make sure that you guys are. Hey, Michelle Priest, my sister. Callie in the house. Deborah, what's happening? Let me see ready in the comments. I'm going to send y'all something y'all ain't never heard. It's going to be a fun story. Tracy says you better sing. Thank you. Okay, so here's the deal. This song, ladies. I'm gonna just talk to the ladies and maybe fellas too. Maybe y'all fellas chime in and let me know if y'all feel this way. This is not 50 Shades. Not quite. Not quite inspire women. No, not quite. So here's the deal. It's an interesting story because it's a story of a woman who gave herself to someone. And then they like kind of disappeared. And so, you know, she was feeling real, real vulnerable. And she was like, friend, like, what's up? And I was like, girl, let me write a song about this. And she gave me the okay to write the song. And it was very actually therapeutic. Jay, what's happening? Simone, what's happening? So this song, when we did, I've done it in a private group before and it's called On My Mind, but I'm going to sing it to you guys. And it's a funny story. It's a very real story because I don't know about you guys, but we've all been here. Latanya from SHB. Like, what's up, short hair boot camp family? Here we go. You guys ready? Let me know if you guys can hear. Hold on. Here we go. Oh, 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 oh.
Sitting around and I'm thinking about your face, wondering if you are thinking of me too. I said I wonder what's wrong today, but it's 11:42 and I haven't heard from you. Oh, I just can't forget the way that you kiss me, the way that I yet. Do you miss me? I'm wondering if I have done something wrong as I write this song. I'll just hang around, waiting for the call of sound. Feel like Randy, I just wanna be down, baby. Can you tell me how? I guess I'm so gone over you.
I'ma just sit around and I'ma wait for you to call me.
Feel like Randy, I just wanna be down. Can you tell me how? I guess
I'm so gone, like Monica. Here we go.
I'm wondering where you been. I got these crazy feelings.
Ooh, what we did
last night. I wanna be more than friends. Somebody tell me why I gave my love away. Baby, please call me. Tell me that you understand me. Tell me that you need me. I'm asking so honestly. I'll wait for you.
Said I'm waiting, baby.
I just wanna be down.
Oh, oh.
Listen, I'm okay. I just wanna be down. Can you tell me how? I guess.
Dang. Watch this, y'all.
Oh, my life. I've been waiting for a love like this, and baby,
I'm trying
to keep my cool. I don't wanna be lost. Follow love over the hills, high and high up in the clouds above. I want you. So tell me, baby, do you want me to dance? I really want you, baby. Call me before I go crazy. I really want you, baby. Call me before I go crazy. I really want you, babe. Call me before I go crazy. See, I really want you, babe.
You ever been in love and you just like, dang, can you just call me? I'm going crazy. I'm trying to be down like Brandy. That's a song, you guys. Tell me what you think in the comments. Literally, it's a real scenario. And I relate it so much to the lyrics because it's like, here you are giving yourself to someone. And then it's like, what the heck? Where'd you go? Hello? So that's a real scenario. I love that song.
Carla says, sing it, Jamaica. What's going on?
What's up, you guys? You guys are lit. Lit, lit, lit. Okay, so here's the deal. First of all, if you're just joining and you don't know who I am, I'm Lakeisha Michelle. Hello, hi. And you guys are too fun. And we're just hanging out. I said, you know what? This is something that I have had on my list to do for quite some time. So I'm just going to make sure that you guys get a lot of fun on these songs. Here we go. One of my favorite songs, you guys. Halo. Here we go. Everybody think of someone you love. Join me in one of my favorite songs. How many of you guys love the song Halo by Beyonce? Snap your fingers with me. Make sure you send me your pictures. Screenshot yourself listening to me so I can repost you. Hey!
Remember those walls I built? Baby, they're tumbling down. Didn't even put up a fight. Didn't even make a scene. Found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, and even I had to break it. The risk that I'm taking, I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your light. Maybe I can feel your halo, praying my favorite grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over my face. Maybe I can see your halo, pray you won't fade away.
Sing it, y'all.
Hey. I can be your halo.
I love this song, you guys.
Halo. Hit me like a ray of sun. Surrounded by your darkest night. You're the only one that I want. Think I'm addicted to your light. I swear I'll never fall again. Just don't even feel like falling. Gravity came again to pull me back through the clouds again. It's like I've been awakened. I knew I had to break it. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your love. Maybe I can feel your halo. Pray you won't fade away.
Listen, when I think about this song, I think about my great grandmother. I think about my mother with dementia. And I think about what they mean.
Halo! 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 Halo, halo, I can feel your halo.
Hey, what's up, you guys? I love this song.
Pray you won't fade away. You're everything I need and more. My face, I can feel your halo.
Sing it, y'all.
Halo, halo, halo.
I love you guys for watching. What's up, everybody tuning in? I see you guys. You guys are so like lit right now. I can't even take it. I can't even take it. So I'm going to play one of my songs. If you're having a good time, let me see you say yeah in the comments. Say yeah. Let me see some yeah. Give me some emojis. You guys know I love emojis. If you don't know, now you know. In my Biggie Smalls voice. I love emojis. This next song, I see all the A's and you better sing. Yes. Hold my calls. I'm at the Lakeisha Michelle concert. Yes, girl. Wait till I get my gear and stuff. See, I don't have my gear. You know, I said, you know what? Let me just start before I'm ready. But I'm going to get my gear. I'm going to give it to y'all. They might kick me out because, you know, I'm a little loud. I got neighbors and stuff. You know, you just can't be coming with all what you do. But, you know, I'm going to do what I can do. Do what it do tonight. Hey, I'm going to sing a song, you guys, and it's called, how many guys know my song, Pretty Girl Selfie? This is annoying. It keeps falling and dying. Hold on. Hey, love. Oh, I just broke it. That's beautiful. Ooh. Okay. Break. Let's take a break while I just broke something. I just broke something. Okay, y'all, hold on. There we go. Okay. Boom, we're back. We're back. Love Selfie. So this song is called Selfie. And I really literally wrote this song, you guys, because I was in the salon and this is like 2015, 14, I don't know. But I'm in the salon and I'm helping a woman. I'm doing her hair and she's like, I'm like, girl, you are hot. I'm like, yes, girl, yes. I'm excited for her. And because she looked cute. Like she genuinely looked cute. Not because I did her hair, but you know, between the hair and what she looked like. I mean, girl, you hot. And so she was like starting to go into all of these conversations about I need to get a nose job and I need to get all this stuff. And I literally went upstairs and I just was like, I'm a writer. I write every single day. And so I wrote this song called Selfie and I wanted Selfie to mean more. Like she was looking in the mirror and she thought of everything that she wasn't. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram. How many times have you looked in the mirror and thought of all the things that you don't have, all of the things that you wish you were? Nobody got time for that, right? And so she was doing all of that. And I was just like, this is not what we're doing. So I spit out so many different songs, so many different songs. This song was actually, yeah, I spit out a couple songs. And so I'm going to sing them to you guys. Selfie and Beautiful. I have a song called Beautiful. And I'm going to perform them for you guys. But I just want you guys to know that your selfie, when you take a selfie, when you look at yourself in the mirror, you need to hype yourself up. You are your own hype man. Nobody else is going to tell you you're like beautiful better than you. Like God beautifully designed you. You're wonderfully made. And so you got to remember that looking in the mirror saying, oh, this is that and this is that, poking at yourself doesn't serve you. There's nothing wrong with wanting to upgrade. So if you feel like, okay, I want to get a better this and a better that, great. But you need to say, I love myself every single time. That needs to be your natural energy. You need to know that when people see you, they feel the love for yourself so they know they can't even disrespect you. That's what this song is about. So Selfie is a song. Selfie is S for strong, E for enough, L for love. I love myself. I love myself. Okay, F for free. I'm free. Nobody's controlling me, you guys. Nobody's controlling me and telling me what to think about myself, okay? Listen, I is for intelligent. I don't care what you've been through. I don't care what degree you do or don't have. You are intelligent, and E is for enough. If you know that I am enough, you are enough, put I am enough in the comments. And this is Pretty Girl Selfie. I'm about to start it, and here we go. My makeup is cute today, you guys. What? Oh, yeah. I'm about to take a selfie on this one. I look good. Here we go. Click flash. Selfie. Selfie. Flash. Flash. Take a picture. Tag me on your selfies. Hey. Flash. Flash. Watch this, you guys. I'm looking in the mirror. I'm so hot, 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 hot. Can't believe this outfit that I got on. Somebody ought to see me. I should be on TV since I'm not. Pose. I love the way I look today. I'm like a movie star in my own way. Let me pick the right pose. Hurry up and upload. I see your comments. Let's go. Hey.
you like what you see, take a picture with me, get in my selfie, pose for the camera, yeah. If you like what you see, take a picture with me, get in my selfie, pose for the camera. Quick flash. Oh, what's up, y'all? It's Friday. Now take a, hey, Auntie Lynn, say I love the way I look. Yes. Say I look good. Ow! I'm so pretty. Say I'm so pretty. I'm doing me. I'm doing me. I'm feeling pretty. Watch this, you guys. I'm out to dinner with my girls. Wait, let me tell the world. Host. Mm-hmm. We cute. Next day, I'm feeling flabby at the gym. Now I feel sassy. Post. Call that a gym selfie. Feeling like a new me. OOTD. Getting my sexy own. Like if you're joining me. Listen, you gotta make sure that you are your own hype man, you guys. Hey. Feeling like a new me. I need you guys to watch this. Watch the words. Tag me in the picture. Click flash, selfie. It's simple. Selfie, flash. Take a picture. It's simple. Every time you take that selfie, remind yourself, I look good. Oh, I'm so pretty. Say I'm so pretty. I'm doing me. I'm feeling free. I'm doing me. It's very simple, you guys. Camera in the air, left, right, up, down, pose. Now put your cameras in the air, left, right, up, down, pose. Hey, say I look good. Ow! I'm so pretty. Say I'm so pretty. I'm doing me. I'm feeling free. I'm doing me. Now take a picture. You guys, that is selfie. That is selfie. I super, super, super love. I super love those lyrics. Super love those lyrics, you guys. Let me give you guys, hold on, let me make sure. Let me know how you're enjoying everything. Look, I look pretty, I do me. Yes! Thank you, Contemplating Key. Kimberly, what's going on? Okay, you guys, hold on. Let me make sure. My chair is so freaking squeaky. It's so annoying. Share my life. Take me for a ride. I'll never change all my colors for you. Okay, so I'm going to sing this song for my sister because she always wants to hear this. Not that song. But this is my sister. This is one of her favorite songs. Everywhere we go in the world, like literally all over the entire globe, she'd be like, I'm going to need my song. Oh, that's horrible. Okay, there we go. No, I don't want that one. Hold on, you guys. What's up, Cynthia? Thank you, Hard to Break. Here we go. My love, come along, my lonely days over. Let My heart was wrapped up over the night I looked at you. Oh, yeah. See, I found a dream that I stayed to. A dream that I can call my own. See, I found a thrill to press my cheek to. Thrill that I never know. Oh, you smile. Oh, and then here we are, heaven. For you are mine,
Thank you. I think about that song and I think about my parents, because you talking 40 some years of just being together, 40 some years of ups, downs, all arounds, and love. I'm so grateful that I grew up the way that I did. So I'm going to dedicate this song. This is what my dad, so my parents, you guys, my dad met my mom. She was walking down the street. And so he was like, he saw her and he was like, I knew that I was going to be like, that's my girl. So the week after he met her, he invited her to the Al Green concert. And from there, they never separated. And so I watched my mom today with dementia, and she'll forget a lot of stuff. She makes up people and, you know, it'd be all kind of stuff going on. But baby, let me tell you, I don't care where we at, she gonna be looking for her man, okay? She be like, is that him? Is that him? Is that him? We be at the grocery store. Is that Don? I be like, girl, that ain't your man. So I dedicate this to my parents. I love them so much. Here we go, you guys. Y'all ready? Let me see Stay Together. Here we go. Sing along, you guys. Hey.
I'm so in love with you. Whatever you wanna do, it's all right with me. 'Cause you make me feel so brand new. And I want to spend my life with you. Since we've been together, oh, loving you forever is what I need. Let me be the one you run to. I'll never be. No, I won't, baby. Yeah.
Watch this.
Let's stay together. Ooh, loving you weather. Ooh, weather. Times are good or bad, happy or sad.
Hey, jam with me.
yeah, yeah. Whether times are good or bad, happy or sad, why people break up, oh, and turn around and make up. I just can't see you never do that to me.
What you, baby?
Being with you is all I see. Oh, baby, 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 yeah.
Hey!
Loving you, whether times are good or bad, happy or sad, let's, baby, baby, yeah. I wanna stay together, yeah. Loving you, whether times are good or bad, happy or sad.
I love it. I love it. That's dedicated to my parents, you guys, who literally showed you how to stay together no matter what, no matter what. So I got a song for you guys that I love. And if you follow me, you love this song as well. And I think it's the perfect time. We talk about staying together. We talk about making, you know, good moves, wrong moves, questionable moves. But at the end of the day, no matter what move you make, you got to decide that your life is going to be on fire. You've got to decide that no matter what you see, I am still in control of things. And so I can control how I perceive what's happening. I can look at this as a tool. I can make sure that everything that I experience is in the best way. And so I wrote this song called Life on Fire. I was sitting on my couch and I was frustrated. I was really frustrated because I said, you know, I'm tired of the hustle and bustle. I feel like I'm just going in circles. The people around me aren't doing much. They're doing the same thing every day. Years are going by. Everybody's in the same freaking spot. If you have a community around you right now and everybody's in the same spot, I dare you to make a decision to finish the things that you've started. I dare you to make a decision to start something because maybe you haven't started. I dare you to make a decision that your life is yours. And so nobody gets to tell you what kind of life it's going to be. I dare you to say, you know what? I know what it looks like right now, but I'm going to go ahead and project into my future and I'm going to speak over my life. My life is on fire. I can do anything. I can be anything. And it's all based on what I believe, what I believe. So if you're down with that, let me see. I believe in the comments right now. I'm going to get this song queued up for you guys. Let me see. I believe, because I don't know. I want to make sure you guys are still awake. YouTube says, looking gorgeous. Thank you, darling. I see you put darling. Hello. Thank you. Hi. Don't hurt nobody now. Joseph said, don't do requests for Venus. Act Like a Success is coming up. You are like a young Michael. Thanks. Michael's one of my faves. I have several show ideas lined up for you guys. So you guys are going to love this. You guys are going to love our Fridays together. Lynn King, thank you. Ryan, what's up? Thank you so much, Ryan King. Lynn King. Giovanna says, I believe. Karen says, I believe. Deborah says, that's our Obama song. Good times watching Michelle and Barack. Yes, I love, love, love them. Strike the pose. Selfie. Yes, girl. You better get your life, Deborah. Deborah, you get a free song tonight. I want you to hit me up on Instagram. Deborah's interaction is amazing. So here we go. We're going to do Life on Fire. And I need you guys to be lit. I need emojis. I need hearts. Just a Touch Beauty Salon. Hello, love. I'm so proud of you. Persevering. I remember your original message. How about that? Mm-hmm. I remember your original message to me. Here we go. All right. Here we go. Hey. Here we go. Hey.
here we go. Hey. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Yeah, 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 yeah. See, my life's on fire. See, I can be anything if I just believe. Live life on fire. So come on and start today and look fear in the face. Listen. I don't want to spend another day playing the same game some people play. I don't want to wake up feeling sad, putting on my makeup, because I hate my life. So as of today, I'll be the flame. See, I'ma go out with a bang, yeah, that's my aim. Cause my life's on fire. Hey, I can't hear y'all. Listen, I can be anything if I just believe. So live a life on fire. Whoa, come on and start today and look fear in the face. Ooh, no more standing around waiting for a life that I read about. I'm gonna pave the way. I'm gonna live life, fulfill my destiny. How? By finishing what I started. No more worrying about my flaws. It's now or never. Today's the start of my life. Cause my life's on. I can't hear y'all. Hey, see, I can be anything if I just, all I gotta do is believe. I gotta get that unction, take that idea, and I gotta run with it, baby. So come on and start today and look fear in the face. I need y'all to march with me. Hey! If I just believe, so live a life on. Woo! You got to start right now. Don't wait until tomorrow. Tomorrow's not promised. So everything is an at once. Now I need you guys to know this chant. I'm on fire, fired up, ready to go. Here we go. Oh, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Said I'm fired up and I'm ready to go. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Said I'm fired up and I'm ready to go. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Said I'm fired up. And I'm ready to go. I'm on fire. Hey! Y'all ain't feeling me. See, I can be anything. I can be anything. Oh! All I gotta do is believe. Do you believe, you too? What's up? Hey! And look fear in the face. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm fired up. And I'm ready to go. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Set on fire up. And I'm ready to go. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Set on fire up. And I'm ready to go. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Set on fire up. And I'm ready to go. Let's go. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Dancing with fire in the belly. Let's go. My 7-year-old daughter says you have to teach this. What? What's up, baby? What's her name? Naomi. I love it. You guys are so lit.
Well, you guys are so lit. I love it.
I love it. Okay, you guys, we've been doing, whoa-cha. Normally, you take a break right now, okay? So when I normally do gigs and shows, you do like, you know, an hour, 45 minutes to an hour, then you take a break, and then take like a 15-minute break, and then you do something. We're just going to keep going, and we're going to see how this goes, because I'm not giving y'all a 4-hour set anyway. So a lot of you guys want to hear my single, Act Like a Success. And if you feel like no matter what you see happen around you, you're going to be acting like, walking like, talking like, the success you desire to manifest in your life, if that's what you desire. I'm gonna just need to see some fire emojis. I'm gonna need to see some more hearts. I'm gonna need to see some more shares because I'm about to bring it to you. But I wanna make sure that you're ready because, so you know, it's real easy to be like quoting stuff. Yeah, you know, yeah, because so and so said and the Bible said and whoop whoop said, boo. What about what you're doing? See, we're talking about action. You understand what I'm saying? Action. Somebody type action in the comments. We're talking about action. Action. So I wrote this song. This song is called Act Like a Success. It's crazy. Let me tell you how this song even came about. So I'm chilling, right? Now, I know a couple people who know a couple people. So I was like, I knew that I was going to see Steve Harvey. Now, knowing that I was going to see Steve Harvey, I was like, what if? I mean, Steve Harvey got a radio show. I be singing. I mean, what if? What if? So, I heard he was writing his book. Okay, the book is called Act Like a Success. Well, the very process that I took to write the song is what the book is about. I think I'm gonna see this man. I think. Some of y'all ain't taking no steps because you ain't getting no likes. You ain't getting no followers. You just like, I don't know if it's going to work, so I'm going to wait. I'm going to wait and see what everybody else going to do. Mm-mm. No, I'm going to have the thing ready. See, I believe you got to stay ready so you ain't got to get ready. I believe you got to stay ready so you ain't got to get ready. Y'all ain't hearing me, though. I believe you got to stay ready so you ain't got to get ready. So I was like, if I run into him, I'm going to just bust out with the song. So I take my money. There was no guarantee. Some of y'all looking for a guarantee in your life. Oh, okay. Some of y'all looking for a guarantee from somebody. If I do this, then I'll get that. Listen, it don't work like that. You got to just be ready and feel the thing in your gut and go with it. So I said, you know what? If I run into them, I'd rather have a song than not have a song. So I run into him. He busy. I go into the room. It's a bunch of people. It's a bunch of folks. You know, my mentor going into the room. So I get to go into the room because she going into the room, right? That's why you need your mentors. So I get in there. It's not really the time to have a conversation. So his manager walks me out. Now, his manager saw me singing at another event. His manager says, I'm going to get Steve to hear you one day. Now, his manager just talking, right? I said, well, I wrote a song. He was like, what? I said, yeah, I wrote a song about his new book. We on the elevator. We in a bougie hotel. It's a place where you ain't, there ain't, baby, where you got to have keys and access to get to where we was at. So I'm like, yeah, so I got a song. He's like, what? He was like, let me hear it. So I'm like, okay, cool. Act like a success and think like a success. In order to become the best, you gotta jump, even if you're nervous. It's your turn to jump. You better get that courage. It's your turn to act like a success. Think like a success. In order to become the best, you gotta jump. And then it was like this. Then it was like chilling. I was like, okay. He literally was like, okay, so I'm doing that in the elevator. I'm singing No Nothing. I'm in the elevator. We get to the bottom floor. He was like, we gotta go back upstairs. Push the button, we go back upstairs. I was like, dope, okay. So we go back upstairs. And then he was like, sing that again. So he just like, what? So I start singing again. Act like a success. Think like a success. In order to become the best, oh, you gotta jump. Hey, even if you're nervous, oh, it's your turn to. I'm just jamming. This, whether you want it or not, it's hot, bro. Whether you want it or not, it's hot, you know? So I'm singing, and he's just like, he's like, keep singing, don't stop. So we start walking down the hallway. Now I'm singing, I'm getting my Mary J. Blige on. I'm doing Mary J. I'm gone, right? all these old white men come looking. They come out the room. They're like, dang, she sound good. They're like, oh my, okay. I'm just going. I'm RBing it up. We get to the door. We knock on the door. He's like, Steve, you got to hear this chick, man. She don't want someone to watch book bring him out yet. What world? So I'm like, yeah, what's up? So then Steve comes out. He got like big old, I mean, his bodyguards are humongous. They're like really, they're really big. Let's be clear. So the bodyguards come out. And then Steve comes out. And the room is huge. And there's like grand piano. And like, it's fabulous, darling. So I was like, yeah, it's my kind of room. So, you know, I sit down. I'm ready. So then, they was talking about some business stuff. And then he was like, let me hear something. He said, you sing? Yes, sir. He got that old school spirit where you feel like you talk to your uncle. You got to be like, yes, sir. No, sir. Mm-hmm, sir. So I started singing a song. And he literally was like this. And it was funny. Because then I was like, okay. After I got done, nobody said nothing. It says so much. Believe in what you've created. Believe in your voice. Believe in your talent. Believe in your skill set. And he was like, whoa. He was like, that needs to be on the radio, the website. Now, here's what's interesting about that whole moment. It was a beautiful moment. Steve, for the rest of that weekend, literally called me into all his stuff. He would see me and be like, hey, I want you to marry my son. Hey, come here. Come here. Hey, you, come in the room. I mean, he called me into all these places. He was giving me hugs and daps and stuff. And everybody was like, Steve, don't hug people. Every time he saw me, he gave me it. Like, right? It was really, really cool. And so at the end of the day, whoever didn't get the, because I was supposed to send the song, blah, blah, I did my part. Whoever didn't do their part, it's okay. What I love is that I was prepared. What I love is that that's a moment that I love that moment. And so I took this song and I put it out anyway. And every single year, every single week, I get messages about how this song is blessing others. And it blesses me. I'm so grateful I wrote this song. And I want to tell you guys, you got to make sure. No, you got to make sure that you are fired up and ready to go whenever. And so this song is called Act Like a Success. It's one of my favorite songs that I've written. If you know it, I need you guys to sing along in the comments. Share this with a friend. Tag a friend. Share the stream. Here we go. Oh. If you want to be successful, let me tell you what to do. See, all the great ones did it. Yeah. It's your turn to jump. You might get knocked down. They might even say you're crazy. Get out your comfort zone. It's what you have to do. Take a leap of faith. And jump as far as you can. And when you look around, look how high you're soaring. Jump, jump, even if you're nervous. It's your turn to jump, jump. You better get that courage. It's your turn to act like a success. And think like a success. In order to become the best. Act like a success. And think like a success in order to be the best. Listen. So now you're gliding in the sky. Your elevation's rising. You got a different kind of high. One by one, your dreams come true. Everybody say you're different. And you smile because you're winning. Celebrate because you did it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Act like a success. And think like a success in order to become the best. Sing, y'all. Act like a success. And think like a success in order to become the best. You gotta, even if you're nervous, even if you're scared, even if you don't think you got enough followers, even if you think you're not good enough, even if so-and-so say you ain't this and that, all the great ones did it. It's your turn to hands up if you're with it. It's your turn to even if you're nervous. See all you gotta do. See, it's all up to you. Hands up if you're with it.
Here we go. Act like a success. Think like a success. In order to become the best. Act like a success. Think like a success. In order to become the best. You gotta jump. Just jump. Just jump. In order to become the best. It's your turn.
It's your turn.
Right now. Right now.
Oh.
That's all you gotta do.
That's all you gotta do. All you gotta do is keep taking leaps of faith. All you've gotta do is keep taking leaps of faith. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. Do I have it? Let me see if I got that, sis. My sissy texted me talking about, you just ready, you're ready, you're ready. Okay. How are you guys feeling? How are you guys feeling? Okay, let's do, we're gonna do like two more songs. Two more songs. I saw Weak, I saw Just Fine. Sing, Shakisha, Nawazi. Thank you so much, Nawazi. Shamika, I love it. You know what I love is that you guys are just as hype on my songs as the other songs. That makes me happy. Instagram, I'm going to hang up and call y'all right back. I'm going to jump right back on. So, boom. You got to put IG back on the list. Go get you some water, child. Get you some water. I'm so happy that you're here with me. I am Lakeisha Michelle, and you guys can ask me anything or reach me at LakeishaMichelle.com. You're welcome. You're so welcome. You're so welcome. You're so welcome. Let me check on Facebook. Facebook, hello. Partying like Prince is in the room. Yes, girl. Make a frog leap. Karen says outstanding. Deborah says superstar success. Yelling, clapping. All right. All right. Yes. Lynn, I love you guys. You guys are so lit in the comments. Thank you for tagging your friends. Jay Alay. What's up, Mama? Wilding out on the elevator. Right. Elevator music, no pun intended. Right. This song even got my husband to ask, who is this? What's up, Giovanna's husband? What's up, family? My name is Naomi. Oh, well, hey, Naomi girl. I like how you sing. Thank you so much. I'm fired up. Yes. I love it. You guys are so lit. Okay, so we're going to do. Nawazi says she got hot water like she a background singer. Cynthia said this is so good. Good, 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 good. I'm going to do different things. So I'm getting my R&B edition ready because I'm going to give y'all some brandy. Whenever I'm down, call on me. We're going to do a gospel thing. We're going to do it on Sunday. It's going to be exciting. I got things for y'all. Okay, so there's a Drake song. What's my Drake? Hold on. What's my Drake one that I love? What's the one? Oh, man. Trips that you take when you're last like. Niggas on it. Let's something. I got something. You got it, girl. You got it. Oh. That was Chris Brown part. I probably was too high though. Okay. Love this party. Yes, yes. You better get your hot water in the Wazzy. I'm out of mine. I need to go get some more actually. Hold please. Let me go get mine. You guys, let me know how you're enjoying the show in the comments, okay? I'll be back in like 5 seconds. It won't even take me long. Okay, put some hot water on the tea kettle thing. Hey! I should have bought some. Call me on the cell phone.
I don't not know.
Tell me how it sounds with this microphone. We're gonna see. Cause I like the reverb on this mic. Does this sound good, you guys?
Cynthia, hold please. Right.
I'm just saying, like, the microphone, because you know I haven't been using the microphone. But you know, a little reverb helps your voice. As a vocalist, you cannot just be singing with dry air. You want to have a little, because it helps you just not have to push so hard. You know what I'm saying? Because you don't want to oversing and damage your gift. So let me make sure you guys. Okay, good. Shakisha got my back. Shakisha, I love you. Oh, I forgot to answer you too. So how about, can you DM me on Facebook, on Instagram? Instagram is like the business. Like, I'm so for the Instagram DMs. If you guys hear some little things sound like a, that's my hot water maker. It sounds like, do y'all hear that? It's like, and it's gonna sound like somebody peeing in a minute. It's the hot water maker. Can you guys hear that? Hi, Seth. Okay. I wanted some hot water, but I gotta wait for it to cool down. Are you guys ready? Welcome back. Y'all laughing. Do y'all hear that? It's like somebody peeing. I'm real good at calling somebody and then heating up hot water. And then I'd be talking to them and I'd be like bent over like this. And I'd be like, oh, wait, I'm not peeing. It's not me. I promise. It's not me. It's the coffee maker. I like this song. I haven't sung it in a while, so we're going to have some fun.
You used to call me on the cell phone late night when you needed my love. You called me on my cell phone late night when you needed my love. I know when the headlight bleeds, can't only mean one thing. See, I know when the headlight bleeds, that can only mean one thing. Ever since I left the city, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows and I feel left out. Boy, you got me down, you got me stressed out. Ever since I left the city, you going out and wearing less now. Hanging with some boys and champagne now. Hanging with some boys I never seen before. You used to call me on the cell phone late night when you needed me. Call me on my cell phone late night when you needed me. See, I know when that heart bleeds, that can only mean one thing, yeah. I know when the hell I bleed, that can only mean one thing, one thing, one thing, one thing. You and me, we just don't get along. You make me feel like I did you wrong. Left the city, you got exactly what you asked for. Running out of pages in your passport. Hanging out with guys I never seen before. You used to call me on my cell phone late night when you needed my love. You called me on my cell phone late nights when you needed my love. I know when that highlight blinked, that can only mean one thing, yeah. I know when the heart bleeds, that can only mean one thing, one thing, one thing.
I'll be a character, right? Okay. I love that song. Highlight bling. That I'm a Drake fan. If you don't know, I am such a Drake fan. It's not even funny. Okay, let's see what we... Oh, yeah. Somebody, what y'all say y'all want to hear? This is the best concert. Yay! Randy Lemon, what's up? If you're just joining, we've been on for 1 hour and 6 minutes now. So, you got that Chanel on. Girl, you know I'm dripping in Chanel, girl. Girl, you know. Couple Chanels, actually. I'm so glad you guys are having a good time. Sissy, I just saw your text message. Okay. Let's do, what was the other song somebody said? I can't remember. Oh, it was Weak. Weak, and then it was something else. What was the other one, y'all? Remind me if you're still watching. SWV. Y'all know this. Everybody better sing along to this now. Come on now. Everybody better sing along. Here we go. Oh, Nana, what's my name? What's my name? These shows. Now, see, most of y'all ain't seen me. Like, if I'm on a big stage, like, it's not that it needs to be big. But, you know, there's just something about performing. I mean, I'm a natural performer. So this is, like, really toned down, you guys. Can you imagine? Here we go. Y'all ready? I got to watch the screen because I don't know the song track.
I don't know what it is that you did to me. But it's caused me to act in such a crazy way. Whatever it is that you do when you do what you're doing, it's a feeling I want to stay. 'Cause my heart starts beating triple time with thoughts of loving you on my mind. I can't figure out just what to do when the cause of you is you. I get so weak at the knees, I can hardly speak. I lose all control and something takes over me in a daze. You look so amazing, it's not a phase. I want you to stay with me by my side. I swallow my pride. Your love is so sweet, and it knocks me right off of my feet. Can't explain why your love, it makes me weak. Time after time, I try to fight it. When your love is strong, it keeps me holding on. Resistance is down when you're around, like fading. If your condition, I don't want to be alone. 'Cause my heart starts beating triple time with thoughts of loving you on my mind. I can't figure out just what to do when the cause and cure is you. I get so...
Sing it, y'all! I can't hear you, Facebook! I can't hear y'all. What's up? Heart it up. Leg it up. Oh, just fine. There we go. Okay. Y'all ready for the sing-along? Can I sing I Don't Care How You Get There? Ooh, I have to practice that.
Can't explain why your love, it makes me weak.
Here we go.
I try hard to fight it. No way can I deny it. Your love's so sweet. It knocks me off my feet. I get so weak in the knees.
Hey, y'all ready?
Takes over me, so amazing.
I need some backup.
By my side, I swallow my pride. Your love is so sweet, and it.
I tried it. Here we go.
I get so blood starts racing through my veins. I get so weak. Ooh, it's something I can't explain. I get so something about the way you do, the way you do it.
Here we go. Here we go.
I get so weak that I lose takes over me. So amazing. I want you to stay. Free right off of my feet. Can't explain why your love, it makes me weak.
You better sing, Cynthia, back up.
Ta-da.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I got to find Just Fine. I love you guys for hanging out with me. Thanks for hanging out with me on a Friday night. This is not the first, but I'm just starting to back up. I've done this a couple times, actually. I used to do this all the time, actually, when I lived in LA. Who's been following me long enough? When I lived in LA and I would go live from my loft, and we would just like do karaoke tracks all the time. You better sing, Shakisha. Okay, here we go. Just Fine. Lord Jesus. I saw some other ones, but when the comments go, then I just lose them.
Give me one reason to stay here. And I'm trying to worry about.
How old were you when you realized I was a woman and not a man? Anybody else know this? I thought it was a man. I'm like, wait a minute, what? That is a whole woman, okay? Let me just tell y'all. Not boys to men, I'll make love to you. They're trying to do too much tonight.
I'll make love to you like you want it.
Who remember that?
And I'll hold you tight, baby. All through the night, I'll make love to you like you want me to. And I will not let go till you tell me to, baby, tonight. Yes, you're right. And I'll give it to you.
They try to do too much. We ain't in love like that. Oh, hope it's in the right key. You know, here we go. Y'all ready? You know I love music. And every time I hear some music, it makes me want to move. It makes me want to dance. It makes me want to, oh, here we go.
Let it go. Can't let this thing called love get away from you. Feel free right now, gonna do what you wanna do. Can't let nobody take it away from you, away from me. No time for moping around, are you kidding? And no time for negative vibes, cause I'm winning. It's been a long week, I'm putting my heart in. Gonna live my life, feel so good to get it right. So I like what I see when I'm looking at me, when I'm walking past the mirror. No stress in my life, but a time in my life ain't worried about if you feel it. Gotta keep it tight, keep it together if I want to get better. See, I won't change my life. My life's just,
hey, I can't hear y'all.
Ooh, just, hey, fine. Ooh, just,
oh,
ooh, I won't change my, feel so good when you're doing all the things that you wanna do. Get the best out of life, treat yourself to something new. Keep your head high and yourself believe in you, believe in me. gotta enjoy myself regardless. Gonna live my life feeling so good to get it right. So I like what I see when I'm looking in the mirror. Hey! Ain't worried about you or what you gotta do. I'm a ladies girl, I must stay classic. Gotta keep it tight, keep it together if I want to get better. See, I want my life's just. Oh, hey, hold back here the background. They sing it for me. Hey, I won't change. I ain't gonna let nothing get in my way. No, no, no. No matter what nobody has to say. Oh. Get in my way, yeah. No matter what nobody say. Hey, it feels so good when you're doing all the things that you wanna do. Get the best out of life, change yourself for something new. It's a really good thing to say that. Woo! I'm just, hey, ooh. Hey, can y'all hear the background? Fine, fine. See, I won't change. Here we go, ladies. So I like when I see when I'm looking at me when I'm walking past the mirror. Ain't worried about you or what you're gonna do. I'm a lady, so I must stay passive. Gotta keep it tight, keep it together if I want to get better. I won't change my life. My life's just. Hey, fine, 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 ooh, fine, 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 ooh, I won't change my life, I'm just fine. You guys are awesome. Look at the comments. Dang, you guys are crazy. I love YouTube and Facebook. Love it up, Instagram too. I love y'all too. Just fine is a workout, okay? Let's sing out some. I'm done. I love you all. I am Lakeisha Michelle. LakeishaMichelle.com. Last night this came on by itself.
I saw you standing and started pretending that I knew you.
I never sung this.
You knew me too.
Let's see if I can do it, y'all. We're done, though.
And just like a woman, you were too shy. But you weren't the only, cause so was I. And I dreamed of you ever since. Now I build up my confidence, and next time you come my way, I know just what to say. Can we talk for a minute? Boy, I want to know your name. Can we talk?
Jamie making tacos. You guys are insane. Shake, shake it. Deborah says she's tired. She says shake, shake it. Ooh, I'm tired. Boogie down.
I wanna sit down and talk to you.
I love you guys so much. Thank you for hanging out with me. Since we're quarantined, I like brandies alone in my room. Oh, yes, girl. Thank you, Pamela. Pamela says she loves my music. I'm going to do a whole brandy-ish, like a brandy vibe karaoke set. Like, it's going to be really fun. I don't know why I call it a karaoke set. But I mean, these are karaoke tracks. But we definitely going to do that. So make sure you guys
go to my Facebook like page, like that, because it's not going to be on my personal page anymore. All them thousands of people, they got to go on my like page. So I'm going to do some practicing during the week. And then next Friday, you guys meet me back here, 7 p.m. Central. And we're going to see what we cook up. Maybe before that, but we'll see. Oh, Tevin Campbell is your song? Mm.
Seems like ever since from the beginning.
It's going to be fun. We're going to have fun, y'all. All these comments.
I feel tremors in my heart. I have but one concern.
I've never done this karaoke.
Can I get with you till my day comes? Here's what I'm gonna do. Back here thinking about you. I must confess, I'm a mess for you. Sitting up in my room. Back here thinking about you. I must confess, I'm a mess for you. Pray that you will miss my happiness.
It's gonna be fun. I'm gonna try to figure out how to get you guys as close to my live shows. Like when I'm in person live, it's just completely different, right? So I'm gonna try to figure out if I'm gonna get kicked out of my apartment for being so loud. Cause let me just tell y'all, I'm loud. Hi, neighbors. They probably like, girl, shut up. So I'm gonna be quiet now because throwing back to that Tevin Campbell, Jamie making tacos, all my faves. What? That's my song. I'm singing with you. I get weak. Just fine. Same, Keish. Yes. Too fun. I'm looking at my computer. You see me looking down. Thank you, Cynthia. Thank you all for watching. This has been a blast. I am Lakeisha Michelle. You can ask me anything at LakeishaMichelle.com. By the way, I have a class tomorrow morning. Someone's actually purchasing it like right now. It's so funny. I see people payments coming through. So if you don't know, I teach people how to monetize their lifestyle. And so tomorrow I'm teaching how to make digital products. Now, everyone was asking me, what's the difference between this class and my online course magic? First of all, this class is included in Online Course Magic. So if you're in Online Course Magic, don't buy it. This is strategy. You walk away with your plan. I can't put no guns to your head and make you do it. But you will walk away knowing exactly what to do. So if you don't do it, it's because you make up some other excuse. Because I'm going to make sure you know how to sell your mini course, your workshop, your PDF, how to create your email list and get new subscribers. And everything is done. You should be launched and taking names, orders, sales in 7 days or less. All right. So I've been working from the internet since 2017 full time. Okay. It's 2020 and your girl ain't missed the beat. So if you want to wake up to money from the interwebs, if you want to sell digital products, this is amazing for you. I'm going to literally give you strategy session consulting. So you're going to tell me what you want to create and I'm going to give you the steps on what to do. I'm not going to create your lesson plans and all that kind of stuff, but I'm going to make sure that you know what to do next. And so there are several things that are included. You can get all the details at LakeishaMichelle.com. This is a $47 situation. When I'm done with the workshop, the price is going to go up. The classes are already magical and amazing. Oh my gosh, they're so good. I was gonna show y'all, but I'm gonna just wait because it's so good. I'm gonna wait. But the classes are awesome. So you're gonna get like, I don't know, a ton of classes. I need to look and see how many classes actually are included. But my goal for this is to make sure that it's so good that people are just like, what the heck? How did I get all that for $47? So I hope you enjoyed the songs tonight. And if you know that you wanna sell digital products, when I say digital products, if those of you are trying to figure out what that is, let me show you just a couple things. Let me show you a couple examples. Hello, hi. Sitting up in my room. Oh, back here thinking about you. If you just logged on, you missed the show, darling. So this is an example of a digital product. This is a toolkit, okay? So what happens is people log in. There's 12 classes. Actually, there are 13 classes in there. And each class comes with a workbook. And so this is the actual workbook. I just had it bound together. I printed it and bound it together. So this is something that you sell on the internet. If you want to do boot camps, boom, this is a boot camp. All I do is print the stuff because I like to have my stuff physical. But this is a boot camp, and it shows you. So it comes with videos and a workbook. If you want to make workbooks, PDFs, all that kind of stuff. This is another example of a workbook that you can sell to people over the internet. If you want to sell slide decks that give people powerful results, this is creating loyal clients. It's a slide deck. If you want to make journals mixed with a workbook, this is a journal slash a workbook. You can sell people. These are all things that I've sold and still sell to this day. Master classes. This is the PDF that goes with the video for a master class. Journaling. If you want to create journals that sell. And so what I'm going to do is how to sell the thing, how to price it, what to say to sell it, how to get your sales in advance, how to deliver it bootstrap way. I'm not going into like Facebook ads and all that stuff. I want you to know that you can make six figures selling digital products without using Facebook ads. Yes, it takes time, but if you're ready, it's time is now. You just got to be willing to do the work, right? And so we're going to have so much fun, and you basically get to pick my brain. So it's consulting, it's strategy. This is happening tomorrow at 11 a.m. Get your tickets at LaKeishaMichelle.com. There are several people that have already joined, and I only put a certain amount for $47, and I haven't looked and see how many people have done it. But at the end of the day, I'm going to be there. My people are going to be there, and it's going down. So get the details at LaKeishaMichelle.com. But in the meantime, I love you guys for hanging out with me. I love you guys for all of the comments and interaction. Tag your friends. I hope I gave you a good Friday night, baby. And I'm done. I'm going to kick it. This was fun, and you are so talented. Have a wonderful night. Enjoy. Thank you, Shamika. Thank you. I love you all. Bye. Bye, Instagram. Bye, YouTube. LaKeishaMichelle.com for any questions.